Growing up in L.A., house parties be dangerous than a motherfucker. Because you don't know what hood's going to be in there until some shit crack off. And when some shit crack off, it's already too late. Shit. I hope today just be smooth.
Scary ass niggas, and no more parties in the set.